Good day everyone, welcome once again to my channel, The Great Check, and once again this is Jerry, and in this video I'm going to share to you my personal belief about Christmas Day. I don't believe that Jesus was born on December 25, which we call Christmas Day. Why? Because when Jesus was born, the shepherds were outside taking care of their sheep. During winter season, it would really be hard for the shepherd to go out and take their sheep to be taken care of. So if we believe that Christmas Day falls on winter season, it is a conflicting thing to know that Jesus was born on or in winter season, because it is hard, that's what I said, for the shepherd to go outside and take care of their sheep. So what I do believe is that Christmas Day, which is December 25, was the birthday of Tammuz. Tammuz was the god of the pagan, wherein he was a child or a son of Semiramis, the wife of Nimrod. If we go back to the history, Nimrod was the one who was called a god of a certain city, a certain village, where if we see the history, the people in that village really longing for a savior to save them from the attacking of the wild beast. So when Nimrod came to their village, it was really a great and wonderful event for them to have Nimrod, because Nimrod was a great hunter and he really saved the village from, as what I said, the attacking of the wild beast. So what happened is that Nimrod had a wife and she was called Semiramis, and they had a child named Tammuz. And if I go back to Nimrod, when we talk about Nimrod, Nimrod was considered as a god for that village, because they believed that God came down from heaven to save them from the attacking of the wild beast. So they worshipped Nimrod, and Nimrod had a wife and she was called Semiramis, and they had a child, and that child was Tammuz. But actually Tammuz was not the son of Nimrod, but he was the son of the other man where Semiramis had an illicit relationship outside of their marriage. So what happened is that when Nimrod died, and they believe that Nimrod went to heaven, went to the sun, and the village believed that Nimrod is still alive. And because Semiramis told them that we have to worship the sun because Nimrod was there. That is the pagan belief, and Semiramis was also worshipped, and also Tammuz, because they believed that Tammuz was the son of Semiramis and Nimrod. So when Tammuz was really born on December 25, and because people in there worship this family, and they worship even Nimrod, as they believe that Nimrod, when died, went to the sun, and they also worshiped the sun. And Semiramis and Tammuz were still worshipped by the village and even the people, because they believed that they were gods. So as time went by, and then there was a certain man who also was a pagan man who believed in pagan gods, and also celebrating this birthday of Tammuz, which fall on December 25. And because he was a man who was an emperor who became a Christian, and you know, he is Emperor Constantine. He was a pagan emperor and he believed in many gods, and including even celebrating December 25, as they believed it was Tammuz their god that time. But when that emperor became a Christian and he changed all his pagan gods into Christian figures. That's why when we talk about Semiramis, they believe that she was the mother of God. And Christian also believe that Mary was the mother of God. And he had a child, and he is Jesus. So he changed also the name of his God. I'm talking about Constantine, Thamos, and changed that pagan God into Jesus. So when whatever they believe about Thamos, even his birthday was also handed down or changed into Jesus' birthday too. So if we see run of the history, that Christmas Day was really not Jesus' birthday, as what I said, and even the Bible says that when Jesus was born, they were his parents were in the journey going back to Bethlehem. So if we see that one, that means that it is a pagan holiday but changed into a Christian holiday, and all the people around the world celebrates that birthday every December 25. But I believe that Jesus was really born. He was born to save us. That is the truth, friends. If we celebrate Christmas Day and we celebrate it for Jesus, we celebrate pagan holidays, but we believe that it's a Christian holiday. But we have to know, we don't have to forget that Jesus was really born for us, to save us from our sins, friends. What I believe on Christmas Day is the spirit of giving. That's why Kong TV, when Kong TV was having a blog and he was talking about the Nino and Ninang, it was really like a funny one, but also a sad one, because sometimes Christmas Day, though we celebrate it, but we really have some problem also when it comes to finances. But we have to know that if we celebrate Christmas, we don't have to forget that Jesus was born, even though it's not on Christmas Day, but the truth is he was born to save us. And if we celebrate Christmas, it has to be like we celebrate the spirit of giving. And that would be a wonderful thing for us. That's why we have to make it, because we cannot take it anymore from the mind of the people, because everybody accepts it as a Christian holiday. But we don't have to forget that Jesus was born, and he was not born on Christmas Day, but he was born for the purpose of saving us. Hopefully, guys, that these things that we are talking now don't make us sad, but it makes us happy to know that Jesus was born and he is our Savior and is waiting for you to accept him as your personal Savior. Bye bye, everyone. Thanks for watching. I may the Lord God, Jesus Christ, bless us all. This is my prayer.